In order to defeat Chen and Trek, the duo needed something that could only be found on Kalebo, a Gadgetron hologun.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
Yes! All right, everyone! Remember our mission! Trek wants all the weapons they're carrying in this stuff! Let's move! Yeah! Keep at it!
Incoming dropship.
Cargo weapon!
I believe those gears control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving. Look at that rail. I wonder where it leads.
The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
One employee has asked if our health care plan covers injuries sustained during the assault. The answer is maybe. A sandwich that was clearly labeled and left in the employee fridge. Today's invasion does not excuse poor manners.
Use your Omni wrench.
I just wanted to take a moment and recognize our employee of the month. Give a good pat on the back to Guilford Sprenackle. Guilford is... what was that? Dead. Oh. I've just been told Guilford has been taken prisoner by the Blarg and likely sent to one of their work camps. So, we will have a new employee of the month in just a moment.
Come in. How's it going down there? Did you get the hologuys?
Not yet, but we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
Your Omni wrench.
But we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
Security barrier disabled. Welcome to the Map-O-Matic Room. The Map-O-Matic was designed to help galactic explorers discover local items and points of interest.
Sweet. I can really use that.
Detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Death trial?
Thank you.
Test complete.
Send security bots to the warmonger testing area. Our stockpile must not fall into Blob hands.
Some nanotech. Oh boy, out of ammo.
Test complete.
We must stop the Blarg from stealing weapons and gadgets.
Rotate this room.
You want to be awesome? Try upgrading your glove of doom. Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. I would totally buy that if I were you. That's how it's done! Nice! It doesn't get any better than that!
Initiating death trial.
Diggers are kind of here.
Well, should be easy to bleep these guys.
Oh, Ratchet.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Last one to you. Hello.
Sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
To your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close.
I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your hollow guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you? Just been notified that our security drones have cleared the hoverboard course. This means we will be moving forward. Ready, set, go! Ratchet, boost himself ahead! Don't forget, the winner gets our most valuable product. A prototype hollow guy.
Man, you got a lot of raritanium. So come see me and let's do some upgrades. Here's your hollow guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Alaris, come in. We've got the hollow guys.
Fast!
look like it hurt. Hey, Gadgetron fans! Remember, you can buy stylish t-shirts and official Gadgetron corkscrews in our Gadgetron Industries gift shop.
Might be in danger, but there's also a gold cup race we could do.
Having a bit of trouble.
The most we can offer without getting approval from our board of directors. Congratulations!
We should head back to the ship.
Good choice. Enjoy your new shapeinator! But don't point it at yourself!
I think I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetars once and for all. By energizing the hollow guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.